Okay. I start with the imagery and take the photograph and I graph it and then do a detailed preliminary drawing of it. Then I take the preliminary drawing, I transfer it to the watercolor paper, and then I begin the painting by building up the washes. So this is an example of a piece in process that's, you know, I'm building up the washes, these transparent washes, so that they'll eventually get dark enough to be more similar to the imagery here.